did a track day at Broadford the other day, which was a lot of fun. I decided to test out the Insta360 Go3 again on the bike. So I tried a different mounting system. I was still using the quick release mount that you can buy as an additional accessory, but it, as you can see in the video, it really didn't work very well. I think because the camera itself, when it's in this little compact mode, doesn't really mount very well to the mount itself. So there's a little rubber thing, I think, in between the action mount and the camera, and it really doesn't settle too well. And when there's a lot of vibration there, the camera really moves around, and you can even see it in the footage sometimes. The camera looks like it's moving up and down when it really shouldn't be. So it's a little bit strange. So I'm going to leave the footage on here. You can see the image stabilization is really all over the place, but there's not really much I can do about it given the way it was mounted on the camera. But I think it's still sort of interesting to see how bad that mount is, and it's also interesting to see, I guess, how my riding and stuff has sort of started to progress over the little while.